our situation that we can do these two things.
So with mutation analysis, if you know the mutation of that particular region, demographic location, but there are more than 80 mutations, so it's not possible.
So really, so if they come back to you and say, this is our new baby, please tell us whether this baby is going to have HFI, what are we going to do? We can't do anything? I'm asking a question, but I'm totally... No, but avoid, but you have to make a diagnosis sometimes. The child will avoid throughout their life.
For some time and then do it.
So you tell that baby to stop fructose and wait for the baby to become older and then do a HFI test.
6 months later. Six months, yeah.
First of all, I think at the moment, we should actually create more of awareness about fructose in our country. Because this condition, I think, to the best of my understanding, is there. We are also seeing a number of cases where we suspect fructosemia. I'm sure all other centers must be suspecting. Our endeavor at the moment should be, how do we establish one enzyme assay, which is the aldolase B? This is the enzyme. This should be actually a confirmatory test. If we have confirmatory test, we'll be able to diagnose more and more cases, and then we can move on, create a fructosemia. I'm sure there are a number of other older children who are coming with isolated enzyme elevation, all the work is negative. Are they actually having this kind of fructosemia as a possibility? Is there what is called the congenital disorder of glycosylation in them? Because this is being actually diagnosed more and more in the north, this what's called Southeast Asia countries. Very high proportion of actually CDG is being recognized there, and the treatment in one of the major subsets is just simple mannose therapy, and they get well. So there is the actually priority, we should prioritize for this kind. Somebody should actually, maybe in the private lab to begin with, the liver enzymes, if we can do the liver biopsy, and this aldolase B enzyme should be less. Or if patient has got coagulopathy, you can go to the small intestine, actually in the presence of coagulopathy to do the enzyme. So we have to actually emphasize, all of us should tell these labs, can you develop this thing? This is very, very vital actually.
Sir, is anyone in India doing any liver-based enzymes? Anyone? So no one is doing a single.
Can you develop this aldolase B enzyme from the liver or the tissue? Small intestinal tissue as well. So this is going to help.
Or some institutes.
Or some institutes. Thank you very much. Mm-hmm.